Hey Taters, Trevor Tato here, and sorry about my logo. It's just, for some reason I can't get to record this without it going to my desktop. So, today, we will be playing Autocraft. I have no idea how this game works, but we'll find out. Alpha Mountain, or Galactic Park, or... Let's go Alpha Mountain. Sorry guys, I'm always like eating in these videos, but I get hungry. And the loading screens take for freaking ever. I don't know why these loading screens take forever. No, go away, drama update. I'm gonna try to edit this out so you guys don't have to see.
What?
There we go. Press enter to start that one. Oh yeah, I forgot, I was trying to make this. I was trying to see how it works. I forgot how you move the camera. What? Stop it. Close. Move the camera. Okay, it's lagging out so bad. Was working fine yesterday. Okay, well this was working fine. It doesn't seem to want to be working fine now. I just want to see if I can get this thing to fly at least. Okay, and fly. Push. Push. Push up, 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 up. So that's a no. This doesn't seem to be lagging that bad. It's lagging, but not that bad. Okay, I think. Now we'll go over here. And I'm gonna make a car. And I'm gonna make it work. Maybe. Okay, so that's the basic outline of my car. So that's the locomotion. I need the steering wheel. And I need... regular wheel. Keep forgetting escape is not for pause. Okay. Now we put you. No. I forgot how you rotate this. Male mouse to rotate apart. Okay. There we go. You're facing the wrong way. Face. Face this way. Thank you. Stop lagging. Thank you. Now we put you here. Then we put you here. And we put you here. And we just gotta provide power to the car. I forgot how, so let's go do the power. We'll put in you, I guess. I don't know. I forgot, stop. I also need this guy. No, not that guy. Where is it? This guy. Nope. Special. Yeah, here we go. No inventory. Then we put you in the middle. Of course, you're facing the wrong way. Middle. Mouse. To edit. Facing wrong way. Okay, he doesn't want to turn. This is gonna be a big D-bag with me. Okay, well, we'll just go like this. Yeah, I built a basic car. If only this guy was facing the right way. Is there a way to just rotate and cut? Oh. Hold on. Okay, guys, I'm back. So what we're gonna do? Oh, yeah. Flip this. So you go here. But thank you. Okay. So this will go like this. This one. There we go. And you are there. Okay, there we go. There we go. Now we can drive in the right direction. Yay! Ooh, let's go towards that thing. Alright. Okay, we should probably strengthen this car. Let's see. How can we strengthen the car? Block. Oh wait, I already have the steel frame. 5 crash tolerance. 15 crash tolerance. Five. Connected. Farther and farther away, this is unfair. Up, up, up. Stupid text message. Messed me up. Don't watch the water right now. Hold on. Stop it. Okay. Facing the wrong way, but that's okay. Backwards. And we need to do this. Oh. Okay, we're gonna try this again. I know I can be strengthening my car. And anyone watching this is probably like, wow, you dumb idiot. Yeah, I know. Okay, not that way. So we gotta turn the car. And turn the car. I'm gonna straighten the wheels. I'm gonna take off. Take off. And we are gonna fail. Because we're not tall enough. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna edit this bad boy. We'll put you. Then we're gonna put you. Gonna make you taller. I'll be back with the finished product. I think I figured it out. You guys think that'll survive? Alright. So we're going this way. And let's go. There's a sun there now! Oh, we got it. And we're alive. Okay. The car is somehow still alive. Okay, let's see. Plates. This actually may have been a good thing to put on a long time ago. Oops. None of these really have crash resistance. They're all at one. Guess we'll go with this one. Stop it. Ah. Resistance. Wait, that's not where we're going. We need to go this way. To that thing. I think I'll end the episode as soon as I reach this place. Ooh, what is it? Some kind of thing. Okay. Let's try that again. Then we can spawn. Okay. Then we're gonna turn this way and go. 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 Okay, I guess I'm not tall enough to get hit by this thing. There was another thing around here, wasn't there? That thing. Hold on, I have an idea. I'm gonna make this a bit taller so that I can get hit by it. Okay, go. Ta-da! 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 No. Stupid metal block. Piece of shit. Work with me. And then one more just in case. Then some more ta-da. And ta-da. And ta-da. I could not see myself recording a game for like 2 hours just to know that I'm gonna edit it down. Cause that's like a pain. Ouch. I didn't even get to spawn in. Okay. By the way, if you're wondering, oh, why'd he say that random 2 hour thing? It's not random, it's because I'm looking at the clock now. I'm like, oh, 15 minutes. And I remember, oh, professional YouTubers record for like 2 hours and edit it down into 15 minute videos. And I'm like, oh, that's a pain. I guess we're gonna go this way, and then back, and then back, and back. Okay. Since I keep failing at this, stop it. Guess I'll leave this video here. If you did like, leave a like and subscribe for more gameplay videos. Check out other videos I've done on the channel, and later taters.